Back to last night in swimming competition at the Nambu University Aquatic Center. We'll first look at the women's 100-meter backstroke. In lane 5, Rachel Bootsma of the United States. She competed in this event at the London 2012 Olympics. Lane 3, Elizabeth Pelton, also of the U.S. And in lane 4, Kylie Mass of Canada. There you see Mass with the white cap right in the middle of your screen. And it'll be Mass just ahead right now of Pelton, trying to hold both the Americans off as they head to the wall. And it looks like Mass will do it. Kylie Mass of Canada, in a time of 59.97 seconds, will win the gold medal. Pelton will take the silver, and fellow American Rachel Bootsma will win the bronze medal. There you see the final times. And the three medalists from North America there on the podium.